Sith. Had my strength returned before this moment, I would have kept Zerander from engaging you. Now he is down, and your fight has made this chamber unstable. It is nearing an inevitable collapse. You've proven your superiority. Let me bargain for Zerander's life.
His life is forfeit.
Goodbye, my old friend. Now I wish I had not summoned you here. Sith, your efforts to neutralize us are unnecessary. I have no interest in continuing the fight against the Empire. Buried here all this time, I have communed with the Force to the exclusion of all else.
This means nothing to me.
I should mean nothing to you as well, then. The Force is with me, greater than ever now. I suspect that I could defeat you quite handily, but I'm no longer concerned with the tidings of this galaxy or these times. I only seek to continue my transcendence.
I can't allow you to get stronger.
I shall either vanquish you quickly or send you off until this cavern collapses on us both. Fighting is foolish, Sith. The chamber nears collapse. Persist and you will perish. Well, I will simply return to my trance and commune once more with the Force. Walk away now with your mission complete. And I will live out my life buried here, at one with the Force.
Cease your senseless chatter, old man.
I warned you. Now your fate is sealed.
Welcome back, Master. I've just completed a new meal.
Prentice, you are looking at a very pleased man. Admiral Monk destroyed. The War Trust, no more. Now, with Jedi Zerander and Master Wyalet neutralized, all of the Republic's most vaunted leaders are no more. Plan Zero is complete.
Spread the word of my success.
It only matters that I know and acknowledge your accomplishment. There is more to discuss, much of it of a sensitive nature which I do not wish to convey via Holo. Return to my chambers here on Drummond Cass immediately.
See anything you like? Just let me know.
Thank you.
come back any time.
I'm back, Master.
There is no time to waste, Apprentice. Listen up. Plan Zero was always my desire. I've been whispering in my Master Darth Vengeance ear for years. Inciting full-scale war was but one goal. The other was the downfall of Darth Vengeance so that I may ascend to his seat.
That is what I thought.
Then we are in sync. The Council doesn't appreciate being undermined. They're all but calling for Vengeance's head. A strike against him now would be met with universal support. How would you like to face off against one of the 12 most powerful Sith in the galaxy?
I'm more than ready, Master.
There's another wrinkle. Darth Vengeance's apprentice, Lord Drog, has been secretly working for me, which Vengeance discovered before I could recall him. Vengeance's rage is growing. You must free Drog and face Darth Vengeance together.
I can handle Vengeance myself.
I applaud your confidence, apprentice, but you will need Drog to even forge access to Vengeance. Drog knows Vengeance's weaknesses and how to breach his inner sanctum. Administer this resuscitation drug to Drog. It will restore his strength. It will take both of you to overcome Vengeance. So free the apprentice and destroy the master. Be off.
Thank you.
called Drog, Varys sent me. I'm administering a resuscitation stimulant.
I'm grateful to you and to Varys. I look forward to serving him directly once Darth Vengeance has been destroyed.
Tell me you know how to find him.
He's in his inner sanctum, communing with the dark side, channeling his rage and power. We have to confront Darth Vengeance there, but it won't be easy to access.
It wouldn't be fun unless it was difficult.
Varys told me you were spirited. Nice to see you come as build. 3 outer rings of this compound must be breached before we can reach the inner sanctum. Then a key is needed to enter. It's Darth Vengeance's personal key, but I made a copy and hid it. I'll retrieve the key while you break through the outer rings.
What will I be fighting?
Darth Vengeance oversees the Imperial military during times of war. He's cherry-picked the very best to serve him. You run the gauntlet of Darth Vengeance's security. I swear to you, I'll do whatever it takes to deliver the key. You'll see. We'll make a great team.
Yeah!
You're every bit as proficient as Barriss said.
If I can inspire you, good. I need you strong and confident for what's to come.
I know what we're up against. I almost didn't make it. There were traps in the passages. I got the key, but Darth Vengeance probably knows we're coming.
We will take him down whether he is prepared or not.
I will feed off your confidence. If I should fall, I want you to know it was an honor to fight and die alongside you.
The apprentices of Darth Barriss. Drag, I will enjoy bleeding you anew. And you. Before you arrived, Barriss was but a bit player. He would be nowhere without you.
That assessment is where our common ground ends, Vengeance.
Your talents are wasted on that man. It sickens me. Your master doesn't deserve you. He's a coward, pushing buttons from the darkness. You and I are people of action.
Your status as a man of action is about to end.
You've been outplayed, Vengeance. Darth Barriss has shown the galaxy that your wits are dull and your reach is short.
Enough! I will not be insulted nor patronized. Beg me for mercy, and I will kill you quickly.
There will be no begging.
You both die now!
For years, I've dreamed of vanquishing Darth Vengeance. Glad to have had a hand in it. He fought hard and well.
I didn't even break a sweat.
You were remarkable. I have no delusions I would have survived this battle if it wasn't for you. This is your victory. You, Barriss, and I will be unstoppable.
It is a certainty.
There are things I must clean up here for Barriss. I will meet you back at his chambers.
Upon me, apprentice. You have never seen me so pleased. And look around these chambers one last time, the humble trappings of yesterday. With our dismantling of Darth Vengeance complete, I assume his seat on the Dark Council and return to Korriban.
It was my efforts that accomplished this.
The seeds were sown long before your arrival. But I do acknowledge your essential role in the endgame. We ascend together, apprentice. Only our combined strengths can propel us to the height of power. Ah, the third side of this triumvirate arrives. Lord Drog, welcome home.
It's been a long time, Master. I'm ready to join the front line.
I won't need your help on the battlefield.
Don't worry. I know you are at your best when given free range. Now that I'm on the Dark Council, we are perfectly positioned to bring the Republic to its knees, to shape the galaxy as we wish. Go and enjoy this victory, my apprentices, but be ready for my call. I will not sit idle long.